Hey everyone, Viper Jewel here, and back for some more Onichanbara Z2 Chaos, and I hope to dear god that everything did not respawn in there and that I'll just sort of pick up where I left off, where they were in spawning. But I notice I have these things. Not that. Increases the user's max health. I will take. And you know what? You can have one too. I like you. Decrements the stand gauge. Oh, okay, gotcha. No. Okay. And obvious. Oh, shoot. And one for you. Yeah. We're good. Actually, you know what? Let me clean this before I go out. You don't have to just run out and say, I'm gonna kill you. I mean, you'll be okay. You don't have to be such an angry little gremlin. I couldn't figure out if I wanted to say munchkin or gremlin, and it came out angly. I don't English good, okay? I've said this plenty of times. I don't English good. Okay, good. Ow! I was gonna say, okay, good, because they left me back where the other two things spawned. And it didn't go through the full rotation with, like, the scorpion dog and floor medusas. Which no one likes. Not even in Castlevania, even though the- Oh! Get out of here, Nikali! Jesus! So we got Blanca. We got Nikali. I don't know who the first one was I killed. Shiny Blanca. Yeah. AKA one of the 50 alternate colors. Speaking of which, all the alternate colors they could have chosen for Ryu, Super Smash Brothers, and they choose what we got. I mean, not even a decent Ken alt, not even a decent Dan alt. I mean, granted, there is a pink one, but that's not Dan. I get what you were going for, but that's not it. Can I go through here? Okay. Because it would make absolutely no sense to have a statue right there in front of a door you could actually go in. It makes no sense whatsoever, and I'm still broke. I could get better weapons. Ew. Let's do that. Wait! There we go. I couldn't find anything for Aya. Boomerang. Ultimate pair of trick daggers? Yes. I'll take this. And I'll take this. I don't think I want that. We good? I hate that they actually put, you go with this! Oh. Now I can buy better. Wait! I'm broke. You good with this? Yes? I can put money in- Oh my god. I could put money towards it without actually spending it, okay. But how do I know which is better? Or is it just purely cosmetic? If that's it, then I don't want it. I feel as though it's purely cosmetic. And that sucks. I just spent all that money. I'm mad. Which way? That way is stairs. This way doesn't. Oh, that's convenient. Can't go in the door because of rubble. You can go in that one. Oh, this is the same area. Gotcha. Let's go this way. Let me guess. Another pointless kill room. not really a kill room, but like, just pointless enemies! Get in again! You just go to room and kill things over and over? Why? I mean, granted, I'm getting a lot of money from this. I think. I don't know, I see a ton of yellow orbs. I assume it's a lot of money. Because why not? Five friends! That is too much! Please die. You red dudes take forever. Oh, 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 now you got her mad. Come here, I want 3 meter, 3 meter. Give me 3 meter. Hey, 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 come here. Triple meter! And I still got a meter out of it because I hit so much. That's funny. Dalsum, will you freaking die? Actually, you know what? You're Valdo. You're definitely Valdo. I just called him Dalsum because of his super stretchy arms. And oh look, nothing! Just the checkpoint! Just the freaking checkpoint! Okay. I'm kind of hoping that this game isn't that long. Because I'm actually excited to get to the next game, which I already have planned to follow after this. I mean, every time Jabberwock, I do Jabberwock.
This thing can't possibly stand up to us as we are now. We struggled with it last time, but a lot's changed since then.
Oh.
Your memory acting up or something? This thing's always been a pushover.
Where is he? Oh! Oh, he screams. And he stomps! And he catches me in a stun lock! You are just the most fun boss ever! Oh! Not only does he scream, he catches me in whatever that was. Plus stun lock. Plus stomp. Which also stuns. So I've seen 3 attacks that can stun me. Really? Really? Could you cut it out, please? Dang it, I just wasted it! I'm mad. I don't like you. I don't like enemies that just power through my attacks. I don't like you. It's like freaking football! Jocks! Whatever the heck they were! And lollipop chainsaw! No matter what you do, if they tackle, they go through all of your attacks. Stop it! Really? Just walk out of my ult. Okay. I hate you. I really do. No, no, no! Even in the air! If I jump! As he's stomping, I get hit. As if I was on the ground. Although I could be possibly getting hit by his body coming down. But you know what? I would not put it past this game to be hit for me to get hit with an air stomp. Hi, friend. Give me something to chop off. I don't feel sorry for you. I like your design, but I do not feel sorry for you. In the oh, his arms are gone. How will you praise the sun now? You can't do it. Stop it. So his only attack left? Oh no, he can tail whip. Which has taught me... Well, no, I learned. Tail whip is not supposed to deal damage, but you know what? This game says otherwise. It says otherwise. How many video game references am I gonna fit in one video? You tell me. I'm not doing it purposely. It's just what comes to mind. Trust me. This is what I do on a daily basis. You say something, I will compare it to Overwatch. It doesn't matter what it is, I will compare it to Overwatch somehow. Oh, he's dead.
Wow, this is great! I have to keep this up.
Let me see. Whoa! Oh. I was trying to find the statue so I could heal. Jesus. Give me that.
Set this one out. I'm here to save you.
Oh, I can only refresh to a certain amount? That's dumb. But hey, it's free healthcare. I'm not gonna complain. Wish I had it. But I don't live in Canada. Or own a Chansey. Ooh, triple meter. Give me triple meter. Hey, come here, come here. With my friends. Oh. I'm disappointed. A boss? There's no room for a boss in here. Oh, he's got like no life. Okay, I can deal. With Scorpion Puppy. As much as I don't like him, I am partial to his design. I was about to ask, do you have any scorpion Pokemon? But yeah, Scorupi and Drapion. I've heard so many different pronunciations for that, but you know what? That's how I say it. I've heard Scorupi. I've heard Scorubi. I've heard Drapion, 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 I don't know. It's Pokemon. Even, like, sometimes they don't even say their own names correctly. In the movie, pretty sure Ash says Rayquaza. Or, I think. But then the Pokedex itself says Rayquaza. I mean, no. It says Rayquaza. Excuse me. As in Quasar, as in, I think it's like, it's something to do with space, I know. Which leads me to assume the correct pronunciation is Rayquaza. Yet a lot of people say Rayquaza. As do I. I mean, that's what I grew up saying. And some things you just don't kick too easily. She has a very pink glowy butt. Wait! Okay. I thought I saw a second set of stairs I didn't see before. So I do have to fight everything!
Your opponent is me.
Yeah, I don't care. I hate you, in case you haven't figured it out. So please, kindly, shut up. Thank you. And please enjoy your stay. I forgot what hers is. Is hers the body double? No, I'm stupid. I was playing around in the stupid quest. I forget, somebody does the body double, but I don't know who. I'm pretty sure it's her though. And I don't know how I was doing it. I really don't. Because it was throwing me off, because I know she, her ult has her shooting crap. Stuff. Not shooting crap. Speaking of shooting crap, I've always wanted to do a Conqueror's Bad Fur Day LP on my channel. I grew up on that game. I love it so much. I love any game or movie with a ton of references to other games or movies. And I think judging from this video alone, you can see why. Because I do that myself. So, seeing Conqueror's Bad Fur Day, I freaking love that game so much. I really do. and movies like, I almost called him Steven Universe first, and the world. What's his name? Will you die? Are you kidding me? Are you serious right now? You know what? Jesus. Is this one of the old enemies? I feel like it is. Dude. Just for you. Oh, I don't have it. I thought I had it. Are you? Oh, he's not. The best. Did she just taunt? It looked like she taunted. And you know how I feel about taunters. Read encounter. Ooh. Oh, that's what that was. I thought I was just dodging correctly. Because I kept doing that with the freaking Sonic sisters. One of the most BS fights in the game so far, in my opinion. Stains on the body. Hello, friend. What are you? And why are you holding a bomb? Look at this dude constantly backing up, but he can't go any further. Ow! Screw you and your mama. I don't care if she's a nice lady or not. She birthed you. I have to bloom someone.
Tired.
That was it?
5.
Are you serious?
You can count on me. All over this.
Jesus! What did you do?
I will crush you. I'm here to save you.
I guess this is it? Maybe it'll spawn another boss. The vitality gauge will gradually drop. Yes. I have found that out, unfortunately. Friends? No. How many more floors do we have? Oh. This is it. We got one door. Two doors? Yep, two doors. And then one over there. Which means I should have probably done the other door first if this is the side that the ending door will open on.
Damn, these things are fast.
Hi, friends!
Sis, look!
Floor Medusa!
So these things were responsible for the moving statues then.
What if I destroy the statues before, you know, they get taken over? Or, I could just let them get in the statues because they're a much bigger target and these statues do not have shirts. I'm not censoring that. That's too much work.
Let me show you what I'm made of. Come on, let's dance!
It's nudity. I don't care. I don't. If I could have gotten away with it, I probably wouldn't have censored Honey Pop even. Bikini Swordsman! What is this? Swordswoman. Defeat 1,500 enemies with slash attacks. I hope I'm not dying right now. Oh shoot! Oh no! You can see what day I was recording this.
I wasn't representative of my true skill.
No. Assume I record everything the day it goes up. Yeah, do that. Shh, it's okay. Painful. So, I can't jump that, can I? Please don't make me fall! Okay. I had a feeling I was just gonna fall all the way back down. Vampiric. People can guess what that means! Undead. Are you serious? Whoa! You're a biggin'. I've got this! And these! Oh, my friends didn't join! Oh, you're the first dude! I had to use this on. Oh. Well, that's disappointing. I want to take off more. Please don't take that out of the contacts. Dear God, don't take that out of the contacts. Oh. I want to hit him in the head. Oh, now he's gonna go stompy stompy. I can just cheat and switch characters as my other one is stunned. Oh, we've got another one! That's nice. I've got this. Enjoy it. I've got my friends. Enjoy them. Oh, dear lord. Wait! There's too much in this room. Ow. Come here! Let me down! I missed my chance! We're good. Okay, you know what? This stun lock is really annoying. I want to get rid of this big guy, because, like, even though he's got a lot of HP, it goes down pretty quickly. Really? Rip! Right as I switched. Okay. The game was like, nope, you're getting hit. You can't switch right now. Seriously, dude? No! I'm trying to lock on it! I cannot lock! Trying to lock onto a single enemy. That, right there. Oh look, I'm dying. I don't care. This game is stupid. Controls are stupid. Tutorials are stupid. Saki is stupid. Stun locks are stupid. The same four enemies over and over is stupid. Where are you? Really? Come on. Well, you just die. It's not that hard. Just die. She's got the dumbest ult ever. It's so freaking slow. Oh, he died. No, he didn't! He's still there. I thought he was dead, but no one died. Oh, look! Another boss! Oh, look! More of these dudes! This is fun. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. I constantly get hit in the ceiling over and over. Okay, oh look, things are flying at me from all angles. But it's okay! Everything's okay. Oh, I'm being battered in the corner. That's not what I meant to say. I was gonna say beaten and battered in a corner. But what I said is something completely different. And not at all what I meant. No, I will not explain. You can Urban Dictionary that. Because I ain't doing it. See? Look how easily his HP goes down. This is why I wanted to take him out first. Because, you know, like, in general, games will have, like, a boss and then they'll have, like, a bunch of tiny henchmen around. I prefer to take out the tiny henchmen. And in this case, the boss itself was the tiny henchman. Henchman? Whatever. But, yeah, I'm gonna stop this part here. And when we come back, I will go through that door. And I hope to dear God that I can just go through the door and that there won't be another boss. Yay, because everything's okay. Bye.